The following is a quick installation and setup tutorial for the TerraMaster NAS device. This state-of-the-art NAS is designed for home use, small businesses, and anyone needing a compact, high-quality network drive providing modern connectivity options. This tutorial is simply a quick overview. For detailed and complete installation and operation instructions, please visit www.terra-master.com and download and read the latest user manual. The first step once you receive your NAS is to remove the device from its packaging. The package includes the NAS device, one power cord, one power adapter, one network cable, drive attachment screws, and a quick setup guide. Now, install your drives into the NAS. The NAS accepts 3.5 and 2.5-inch SATA hard drives, or SSDs. Because of the unique demands of NAS operation, we recommend hard drives designed for NAS use. Caution! The drives you install into the NAS will be formatted. This means that any existing data on these drives will be lost. If the drives contain any data that you wish to keep, that data must be backed up prior to installation. To install your drives, pull out the hard drive trays, then use the included screws to fasten your drives to the trays. This process is identical for all drives. Once the drives are secured to the trays, carefully install them into the NAS by pushing from the bottom edge of the drive tray. Take care not to force the drives roughly into the chassis. If you feel any resistance, investigate and remedy the cause of the interference. Your NAS device is now ready to connect to a power source and to your network. Use an Ethernet patch cable, one is included with the NAS, to attach the LAN port of the NAS to your network switch or to a switch LAN port on your router. Connect the power cable to a grounded power source. Power on the NAS by pressing the power button on the front of the device. Congratulations! The physical installation is now complete. To continue the setup of the NAS, you need to download the TNAS software from our website. Go to www.terra-master.com and find Support at the bottom of the page and click on the Download option. Select the model name from the Models drop-down menu, and when the table listing software appears, click the link for the TNAS version that matches your Windows or Mac PC. Ensure that your NAS is powered on and connected to the same network subnet as your PC. Then extract the installation files from the zip file and run the TerraMaster.exe application. The application attempts to find your NAS on the local network. If it is not found, click the search button. The NAS must be on the same local area network as your computer. Click on the drive name and then click the login button. New units must be initialized, and the latest TerraMaster operating system, called TOS, is downloaded automatically from the internet. If the NAS cannot access the internet, manually download the TOS install package from the same location you downloaded the TNAS software on www.terra-master.com. After the installation, the NAS will restart. After the restart, you will be prompted to give the NAS a name, password, set the date, time and time zone, configure the IP address, and configure the RAID. After these steps, the NAS is ready for use. Please use the online help or download the user manual to learn more about advanced setup, file access, remote login, mobile applications, and other more advanced operations.